Good afternoon from the Hearts at War project. Here's just another short video looking at again at some of the items that we have on display here at the exhibition. This particular one, as you can see here, is a First World War officer's private purchase trench cap. We know due to its quality, it's been very well made, that it's a private purchase. As you can see from the cap badge on the front, if we can get a good focus on it, belonged to a Royal Engineer officer. We actually know the name of this officer, whose name was Howard Hands, who served throughout the Great War in pretty much every different theatre. So not just on the Western Front, as you might think, but also out in Mesopotamia, and pretty much all over. This collection, or this cap, is a part of a collection which was donated to the project after being found in a school, and there was a whole series of items attached to it, and this is one of particular interest to me because it's got a local link. So it's been very well made. Howard Hands was a man of some considerable means. He wasn't short of a quid or two, and you can see it's still in very good condition as we rotate it round, with the exception of the leather strap, which has actually come away, that would normally sit on the front of the cap. So sadly that's got to come off. But if we look inside it, we can see the quality it's been made with has been very, very good, and a real nice touch there. This was actually made by F. Crabb & Sons, a tailors and outfitters in Hitchin, Hertfordshire, which is just about 2 or 3 miles from where we are at the moment. So a really nice item, would have been used throughout Howard's service. He was a signals officer with the Royal Engineers, and it was fairly comfortable, much better than the issue caps that other ranks would have worn. And of course he would have also worn alternated this with a steel helmet. But a really nice item, nice original condition. And Howard, who was actually a Military Cross recipient, would have worn this on his travels. So nice example of an original First World War officer's trench cap. There we are. Thank you.